So the Blackmagic ATEM Mini Pro has finally arrived, and I've hooked it up to the computer and to a screen to see the multi-view. I have nothing else connected to the computer or to the switcher right now. But I don't use cameras with HDMI, because HDMI can only travel about 5, perhaps 7 meters. So I use these cables instead, which are, sorry about the mess, SDI cables, which can travel up to about 100 meters. So to be able to use that, I have bought myself, for now, 2 converters. I'm waiting for the delivery for the another 2. I'll put them back on the screen with Velcro. So the SDI cable is connected to these connections, and another 2 converters are going to be there. They're fed the electricity is fed from the USB on the screen, and out of them you get a HDMI signal, which is then going into this package. Sorry about the mess again. Into the switcher, all these 4, and also another cable, the HDMI cable, which is going back to the screen for the multi-view. So I think this is a pretty neat setup. I don't think I need more than this. I can almost put this on my package holder on my bike, and hopefully I get to use this quite soon when I start working with some streaming. I hope for doing some living room concerts. Okay, give me a shout out if you think this is a good idea, or if you know anything else that I can change for the better.